Hello everyone, today I'd like to show you my latest creation. It's a small cafe built from the set pickup and caravan Lego city set. I used almost all the parts from the set. I have some wheels that I couldn't find where to put. So here is cafe with two floor, openable door. Franz Cafe. I want it to be openable, so I managed to do this. You can open the cafe. Here's the ladder on the second floor. Some kitchen cup boxes. Here some chairs with table. So that's all, I think. I was out of parts. I don't have enough bricks to close these holes, but I try to do it the best as I can. So I think it's quite nice. If you have your own bricks, you may build only this side and other side built with your own bricks. It will be quite nice small building somewhere not far from the road, on the road where drivers can get in and have some coffee or sandwich. And let's see how to build it. I hope you enjoy my creation. If so, thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe not to lose anything. I will make many other alternative builds for the LEGO sets. So bye till next videos.